here on a regular basis, just as a reminder of the incredible work that our country did back in the 60s and has done up until now. We wouldn't be here doing the things that we're doing on the International Space Station today, the exploration that we're able to do to extend our presence in the solar system and to improve life back here on Earth, the science and research that we're doing. We wouldn't be doing that today without the incredible work that was done back in the 60s. And here, I mean, you hear about what we were able to pull off with a computing power less than a calculator, less than, you know, your iPhone contains more computing power than NASA had available to it. And we flew to the moon. We flew to the moon with slide rules and graphs and the incredible work of hundreds, thousands of Americans. It's a pretty amazing thing. And to see this, to be a part of that legacy, to be a part of a team where myself and my crewmates get to live and work on the International Space Station is an amazing thing. So we're so glad that you're here to share in that, to just revel in the accomplishment that your country and that your tax dollars were put to use to achieve this amazing thing and continue to do amazing things today. So thank you so much for being here. This is your Space Center, and we're really happy that you're here to celebrate. So have a good day.